I think so, right?
No, no, that's the most important thing. I just pull them and then
well, you guys kind of rehearse.
你叫邊個走翻過嚟啦？係對隔離嗰邊，隔離屋啊！
唔好咁多事啦。
唔係啊，阿韓國婆啊，太 close 啦。
係咪我哋啲屋嚟㗎都係啲？
唔係啊，隔唔係啊，係獨立屋嚟㗎。係
啲獨立屋啊！啲獨立屋啲人玩嗰啲 firework。
嗰只雞又唔係摸嘅，可以。哇！俾咗我只細雞啊，咬死咗。Wow. Scary.
Hey, you must have heard
him go to sleep.
So
oh,
he went to the bathroom and then he saw smoke. And he said, I'm gonna check whether there's a fire. And then before he checked, he opened the window and there's a fire. And then he screamed like, get out.
I was weird.
He's dead.
Even before the sound, I
before the sound, boom. Before the boom. No, yeah. Before the sound. And then he called 911 right away.
Oh, oh. Before the sound. Oh. I hear the sound and I just go back to sleep.
No, at the beginning, I thought he was kidding. I thought he was like, I haven't smelled anything. I didn't hear the sound. Yeah. And then I thought like, he's making a big deal because he just took the fire, well, the prepared, emergency prepared like last month. Like,
he's
making it such a big deal.
And
suddenly, no, no, no.
I was like the same. He said, go out. I said, no, don't worry. Don't bother me. I said, go out. It's even more.
No, it's just scared. If something's like all the small fire.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. Oh, how long ago your husband called the 911?
I ring all the neighbors on my street corner.
Oh, good.
Really close, right? Oh, look. That's the water.
So smoky. Look at the water.
This side is still burning.
Yeah. How is that?